We'll be right back with more USPBL Baseball.